really bright light on it.
Just the camera, please.
I'm not kissing the camera. How much does this cost you? How much does I'll kiss you the money for the camera? Do the thing.
Hmm? Yes,
eh? Uh-huh. Think this will work?
I think I'm gonna have a very interesting time capturing whatever paranormal phenomena is occurring or is not occurring.
Seriously, what did you throw down for that?
Well, about half as much as I made today.
Thank you.
Just keep going up the stairs.
Oh my god.
Alright, I'll make it.
Good.
No, we're just gonna phone, you know, whatever happens to us, and then when any weird shit goes on, we won't be in a perfect position to capture us there.
Oh, so we can always, like, look back and remember fondly?
Well, yeah, hopefully once we get on camera, we can figure out what's going on.
Okay.
Once we know what's going on, we can react appropriately. And...
Nothing
there. Take care of it, whatever it is. And if it's one of those neighbors, one of those kids who's obsessed with you and is trying to, like, peep in through a window or something at night, that will take care of them.
Well, unless that kid has been following me around since I was 8 years old. So I don't think that's a good thing. You know, I realize that you're,
Are you okay?
No.
Are you okay?
Are you talking to me?
Are you happy living with Ben?
You're supposed to be in love with me.
Well,
not the machine.
Well, we are going to be sleeping with this camera, though.
We're
going to
what?
We're going to go to the bedroom.
Only?
Yeah.
Look at that,
that
was shy,
he
looked away.
Give me ten. Test, on your test.
This is the last test, right?
Yeah, can you please talk with...
Hello, Mika. You're the best boyfriend in the whole world, except for your strange fascination of electronics.
Katie, say something.
What are you going to say?
Okay, bro.
Something
okay,
really
bro.
Quiet.
Okay.
Whisper.
Whisper. I am whispering.
You're not whispering. That's a whisper, and I think we caught on camera. All right, sweet. This is my phone. Okay. All right, we're operational, babe. Do you know of any tricks to make this stuff happen?
Whatever. I don't want it to happen at all, right? So I don't want to force it to happen. You know, if it catches something, great, but I'm not going to, like...
Okay. I mean, I'm just saying, because, like, you know, having it on camera would be cool for a lot of reasons. You know, because it would substantiate your claims.
You believe me, right?
Yeah. That's the best. Ice maker. Man. Ah. We come out on the scene. I'd just like to take this moment to illustrate the beauty of the Strynex roof.